Yes. I don't suppose you thought it would be like this.
Aunt Gussie sends her love. She's very keen on me getting married.
Yes, I think it's a good idea, too.
Oh, so do you?
Yes, Gertie is just right for you. She's everything I'm not. Look, I've got to change. Father's down in the paddock.
Seb, it's not Gertie. It's you. It's you I want to marry.
Please, please understand.
You promised if I needed you. I do, Sib. I love you. I want to marry you. Trust me, Sib.
It's me I don't trust. Can't you see? The last thing I want is to be a wife out in the bush, having a baby every year.
You can have anything you want. We can go to the city as much as you like.
Dear, dear Harry. Maybe I'm ambitious. Selfish. But I can't lose myself in somebody else's life when I haven't lived my own yet. I want to be a writer. At least I'm going to try. But I've got to do it now. And I've got to do it alone. Please try and understand.
I thought you loved me.
Harry.
Don't you love me even a little?
Oh, Harry. I'm so near loving you. But I destroy you. And I can't do that.